Oops, my bad.
Thank you.
These are amazing. Absolutely amazing. Look at that. They fit straight over my already safety glasses. But I wear them because they're prescription. Fit straight over them. Seals it. No sand, no nothing got in. Amazing. I was wary about them initially when I got my hands on them. But 100%, if you haven't got one, go get one. Earmuffs, they're the best. Anyway, this is what we're up to. Now you might be wondering why I left this bottom part with all those ferns. Some people think those ferns are weeds, others like them. If you can't already tell, this is a major main road up here. It's four lanes all up, two lanes on either side. It's pretty busy. Today is like 38 degrees, so it's really hot. This creates a nice bit of shade. As you can see, this whole area is shaded out from the sun, but it also helps to reduce some kind of noise, so I'm not going to get rid of it all. I think that would be stupid. Might look aesthetically better, but it's not going to serve its purpose. As long as it's clean and maintained from both sides, I think that should be fine. Fighting these absolute beasts. Steel BGA 200 with a battery pack. And the brush cutter, which I didn't use as often, just was not much need for it in part two. Amazing stuff. Thanks, Luke. Tumby Mullis.